That is called a reversal of fortune. He's